How are you guys?
I miss you. Did I just say that out loud?
Kumusta kayo? Ang tagal na natin hindi nakapag-usap sa live. Medyo, well, actually hindi siya medyo.
Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel, Whoever Here. I hope that you are all doing well. I was actually searching for Stel's TikTok live from the other day. I think in the past couple of days he's gone live twice, but I came across this. Can you believe that I have not even seen this? This is from September 3rd. That's like 15 days ago, and I have not even watched this. Please can we watch this together? If you were to have a look at the description below, you will see a link to the original upload. A huge thank you to the YouTube account that is Stella Presser for uploading and for subbing. Basically, today I realized that I haven't loved Stell nearly as enough as I should have done because of really stupid real-life adult reasons, and it's not fair. I have not thought about him even once. I don't know what he's been up to, what he's been looking like, what he's been doing, and a shame on me. It's terrible, isn't it? Can you believe that? I even want to go as far as to say that I perhaps have even fallen out of love with him. Can we find out if that's true or not, if that's the biggest porky pie I have ever, ever told? I think it's going to be absolutely wrong, but please, let's watch this together. So this is Stel's TikTok live from September 3rd. I'm not sure what's going to be happening in this. He's chilling, got some time off. It's reasonably long, and yes, please, let's go.
Just got home. Just got home from an event.
I miss that voice.
So, kawi ko lang po, galing po sa event. Meron po kong solo event kanina.
What event
would
that have been?
Performance 78th.
Oh, was this a private event?
Anniversary ng isang company. I performed there. Kamusta kayo? Miss me? Miss
no.
Me ba kayo live?
No. Not at all. Oh wow. It's a lot of chairs.
Mas maganda yung ilaw kanina kaysa dito.
But it's okay.
Parang mas maganda yung kanina.
Oh no. He's not getting ill, is he?
How are you guys?
I miss you. Did I just say that out loud?
Kamusta kayo? Ang tagal na natin hindi nakapag-usap sa live. Medyo, well, actually hindi siya medyo. Sobrang busy talaga. Sobrang busy. Sobrang daming ginagawa, so.
Stop coughing.
Tapos ano rin na, mag-ingat din kayo kasi parang daming kumakalat na sakit ngayon. So yung mga lagnat, sipon, ubo, ganyan. So, take care. Drink your vitamins and water every day. So James ba yan? Is that James? James, is that you? Are you watching? Is it really you?
Who's James?
Is it?
I'm jealous of James.
Mima Sor? Si Mima Sor James ba yan? Si Mima James.
I'm just never destined to watch alive, am I? It's really not fair, and I know so many of you tell me all the time you tag me.
And I don't know, like so that just to.
But there's something called luck.
Say hi.
And I do not have it.
Para mga musta sa inyo, sabang tagal na nung last live ko. Dito. Late yung ano
what's that?
Clock. And to me, we will be. You are mine.
Oh no.
Coming. Pala, meron pala tayong bagyo ngayon, no? Tama. Parang nakita ko kanina.
Is he not gonna switch that
pangalan
off?
Tama ba? Am I right? Enteng yung pangalan ng bagyo, so kung nasan man kayo guys, mag-ingat kayo. Ibawasan muna nung maggala-gala. Huwag muna masyado lumabas, especially pag umuulan ng malakas. Make sure na mag-stay muna. Mag-stay muna kayo sa bahay, make sure na okay yung family niyo bago kayo umalis, ganun. Sa amin ngayon sa Las Piñas, nagbabaha. So, sa mga taga Las Piñas dyan and sa ibang lugar na binabaha, mag-ingat po kayo. Nag-dinner na ba kayo?
Is it bleeding? I want to get my ear pierced again. There is space.
Dinner na ba kayo? Ako nag-dinner na ako. So yeah, I'm good. Nag-live lang ako saglit just to say hi and para i-flex ko sa inyo yung ayos ko.
Ako nag-ayos sa sarili ko.
Hair and makeup.
Oh, who's here? Is it Naya?
Uy, si Naya.
Hi!
Hi, Naya! Kiss dada, kiss. Kiss dada. Kiss ako.
Wow. Wow.
Kinikis ako ni Naya.
Naya!
Kiss mo ko? Kiss mo ko, Naya ko?
Naya is the girliest meow ever.
Galap ako. Especially yung room tour. Ako nag-aayos sa sarili ko, hair and makeup.
Well, I would just like to say that you look more beautiful than ever when you do it yourself.
Natututo na ako na mag-aayos ng sarili ko. So, ayun, ngayon din ako nag-aayos sa sarili ko. Nag-aaral ako ng iba't ibang hairstyles. Nag-aaral ako ng iba't ibang technique ng makeup. Iba't ibang makeup styles. Ngayon, iba rin yung tinry ko. Okay ba?
Do you really want an answer?
Natutuwa akong mag-ayos sa sarili ko kasi parang iba yung feeling pagka na-complete mo yung look na ikaw gumawa. Ganun. Yes, galing po ako sa event and kakauwi ko lang po. Hello po sa 5,000 viewers. Hi. Pasensya na po at nagambahan ako po kayo.
Excuse me, what?
Wala lang. Nag-ano lang ako, quick live, pentuhan, ganun. Kasi parang lately, naging sobrang busy. Tapos parang na-miss ko na naging tao.
Oh.
Na-miss ko yung mga ginagawa ko before. Like,
yeah.
Ganito yung nagti-TikTok, live, nakikipaglokohan sa inyo sa X, sa Twitter. Anong lip product? Wala po. Wala po akong suot. Wala po akong suot na lip product. Kinakagat-kagat ko lang po. Kinin. Wala po siya ngayon. Kagat-kagat lang. Para mamula. Ganun yan. Ano yung sinasabi ko? Ayun,
yes.
Parang na-feel ko.
Not so, feeling like human.
Parang nakakalimutan ko maging tao. Nakakalimutan ko maging, ayun, mag-enjoy sa life.
Oh, no.
Kasi parang,
that's not good.
Parang, ang feeling ko, ang dami kong hinahabol. Ang dami kong ginagawa. Tapos yung mga bagay na normally ko lang naman ginagawa. Hindi ko na siya nabibigyan ng pansin. Kaya parang, last week parang feeling ko, masyado akong focus sa mga bagay. Which is, kailangan naman. Kailangan naman siya, sometimes. But if you feel na kailangan mo ng break.
Oh, no. Don't tell me to take a break. Because last time, I did.
Nandito. Meron tayong ano viewer, live viewer.
Nakikinig
ka? Nakikinig ka?
So small. But also, like, things that you made time for previously, you might not be able to do today. That doesn't mean that you don't enjoy doing it. That's just life. And we understand, we get it. But I don't like that he's not able to enjoy life at the moment because it's so busy. I also understand that, and it's going to take him closer to his goal.
Na-realize ko na siya lately. Kaya ngayon, tinitake ko yung time. Like, if I have free time, talagang
make the most of it.
Lumalabas ako. Nandito ako sa bahay, nanonood ako movie.
Like? Diba? Recommend us a movie.
Nagkikwik na out of town, mga ganun. Nakikipag-usap with my friends, kahit through chat lang. Minsan video call, mga ganun. Tapos, yung mga event, ano pa rin naman, tuloy-tuloy, pero pinipili masyado na yung parang dapat yung hindi sunod-sunod.
But that's good.
Times talaga na hindi siya may iwasan.
Of course.
So, parang depende na lang rin sa sitwasyon. Pero, yun, sa ngayon naman parang masaya, masaya. Parang at least na babalance yung work and
play.
Tawag dito, work and life. Work and life? Same lang naman yun. Work and, ano, and play. Kailan ka ulit magpapakuli ng buhok?
Never.
Ayoko muna kasi ngayon, binubuhay ko muna yung buhok ko. Pinapahaba ako na ulit siya. Kakagaling ko lang sa horticulture kay Mamang Car. Nagpa-ano ako.
Trim?
Nagpa...
That's a good idea.
Nung hair. Ano? Invite sino? San si Peachy? Andito. Still, gusto mo ba sa Switzerland? Actually, nung may nakita akong ano dito, may nakita akong
be beautiful
video sa TikTok, yung parang Christmas sa Switzerland. Grabe. Grabe.
He should go with his family.
Medyo na ano, parang gusto ko matry mag-Christmas sa Switzerland. Parang ang saya lang. Kasi kung tatanungin niyo ako guys, mas maano talaga ako, winter person.
Me
gusto
too.
Ko sa malamig na lugar.
Me too.
So, pagka Christmas, parang nung bata kasi ako, lagi ko napapanood yung mga western movies na pag Christmas, white Christmas, malamig, tapos mga
pagkakaan nila jacket, I can't
malamig,
wait.
Tapos may snow.
Bring
so,
it on.
So, parang nung bata ako, parang ang masaya ata mag-Christmas na nagsusnow. Pero nung, well, na-experience ko naman siya.
You went to Japan.
Last year, nag-Japan kami ng family. Pero pag nasa US pala, sabi ng mga kababayan natin doon, malungkot. Sa first year, second year, medyo masaya pa yung Pasko sa US. Kasi, syempre, first time mo ma-experience white Christmas, may snow, ganyan-ganyan. Iba yung culture, iba yung experience pagka nasa ibang bansa ka na winter pag Christmas.
Yeah.
So, pero habang tumatagal daw, mamimiss mo yung Pasko sa Pilipinas.
It does sound like it's really different.
Unang concern ng Pasko sa mga winter countries. Parang, pag Pasko, hindi ka makaka-enjoy lumabas kasi winter nga malamig. So parang, you'll choose to stay na lang inside the house. So parang wala masyadong celebration. parang hindi masyado nakapag-get together kasi nga winter time, it's hard to go out.
Well, don't go somewhere it's that
pagka
cold.
Malamig, so
go somewhere where it's averagely cold.
Nakausap na. But for me, nung na-experience ko naman sa Japan, parang na-enjoy naman namin. Kasi, ewan ko, ako na-enjoy ko. Sana na-enjoy yung ano. Uy, may mga ano. Ano? Invite? Sinong invite? Sa live? Bakit gising po pala kayo? Ang ingay ng electric fan. Sige, patayin ko. Pasensya na ha.
Pasensya na.
Hindi na, pinatay ko na. Nag-aircon na lang. Yung iba kakalabas lang daw sa work. One thing about me, I'm... Ganda ng relay mo, be. Thank you. Kulang rin nag-ayos niyan.
Cute.
Saan ba magandang pumesto? Ito.
I really have to refrain from making like really cheesy comments.
Totoo ba kilay mo? Oo naman, ano ba fake? Ayan, dinagdagan ko yan kanina ng... Ay, dumi ng kuko, yaks, kadiri. Dinagdagan ko yan kanina ng mga lines. Dinaringan ko ng lines, pero ayan, may mga buhok yan.
He's so lucky with his eyebrows because they're so strong, like, really defining.
Tapos, ano kasi yan, parang... pupunta ako sa strokes, tapos inaano nila. Ini-straight nila yung hair. Kasi bagsak din yung hair. So, parang ganun.
This man keeps wanting me to do something with my eyebrows. Every time I look at his eyebrows, I want to do something with mine. But I really can't be bothered. I'm just way too low maintenance. It's a lot of effort to upkeep. I don't even know what the word is for it. As you can tell, I do not visit any of these sorts of places. Treatment. Oh my gosh. It's a lot of upkeep if you start getting treatments.
Sorry.
I love you.
Accept mo invite nila. Nino?
Is someone trying to join his live?
Sino nag-invite? Sorry, di kasi ako marunong. Breaks? Sila Kuya Breaks? Sorry. Excuse me. Teka, saan ba yun? Sorry ah.
Don't do it. Stay here with us. I don't even know what he's talking about, but don't do it.
Sige, try na.
Hey! Hello!
Oh.
Hello!
Hello po!
Ito pala yung sinasabi nilang ano, invite.
Hello po!
Hello po!
Hello po! Paano ba yun?
Hello, bro! Hello!
Hello!
What is going on?
Wait lang, mag-aayos lang ako. Balik po ako after 3 hours.
Wait lang, mag-aayos lang po ako. Magpapagilang lang po ako.
Hello po!
Hello.
Hello. Correct.
Kanina pa kayo naka-live?
Kaka-start ko lang po, mga...
Start ko lang din po.
Coach, ako na lang po piliin mo.
ito pala yung sinasabi nila. Sabi nila yung ano, yung invite daw. So, hindi ako marunong. So, nakita ko lang. Okay, gets. Okay, alam ko na ngayon.
Mag-live na din po ba kayo?
Oh, wow.
Mag-live na din po ba kayo?
So you're gonna stay in this live with these guys? Who are these guys? I mean, I'm super intrigued. Is the rest of this like... He's seriously gonna stay in this live with them? Whoa. Okay, this should be interesting. This is very different from what I was expecting this to be.
Actually, naka-live ako kanina. Parang sabi nila may invite daw.
What's gonna happen now? Are we gonna chit-chat?
Hello.
What do these guys do in their life?
Hindi na kayo kumain.
Daya ako eh.
Di, sige lang, go lang.
Ay,
may
tanong. Ay, hindi ko makikita mamumuya. Hindi ngayon.
May tanong po ako, Sir Stel. Si Stel po ba talaga kayo or si Giant?
Okay, wag ka malito, wag ka malito.
Nakalilito kasi ako eh. Nakalilito talaga ako eh. Nakakalit talaga.
Actually, kahit sino, okay lang naman.
Okay lang po ba? So, MV.
Ala! May starstruck naman ako.
Starstruck ako? Nakakagulat naman kasi yung mga nangyayari.
Sabi naman kayo, ano ba naman yan, oh?
Buti wala po kayong ginagawa tonight.
Actually, kaka-uwi ko lang galing sa event, tapos nag-live lang ako sandali.
Thank you po sa time.
Thank you sa time. Isang karangalan po.
Yeah, that's super sweet of him actually.
Actually, pangalawa ko na pala to.
Ay, artista din siya, may actually din.
Ay. Sorry, pangalawa na natin to, Sir Stel.
Pangalawa na natin to kasi parang last time, di ba, kasama natin sila...
Sila
Aling Mirna. Oo. Sa, ano yun, di ba? Sa TikTok ni Justin.
Justin, yes.
Amazing.
Grabe na ka, starstruck.
Ha? Bakit?
Karangalan.
Pwede na po akong umano.
Pwede na po akong maganyan.
Uy, buang.
Joke lang.
Hindi ko pa pwedeng mamatay.
Ay.
Not today. Baka bukas. After ng live.
Baka maya po, after po ng live.
After po ng live.
I'm not being funny. But, like, he's literally going to stay with them, and it just... I don't know what I was expecting from this, but I 100% thought we were just going to get, like, a Stel TikTok live. I think it's because I'm really greedy and I just want to spend my time with Stel, but all of a sudden this has got really awkward. It's probably going to pass in a couple of minutes as they kind of ease into it, but this is turning, and I'm just not entirely sure, especially hearing what Stel had said, that, like, he quickly went live to spend time with us after not being able to go live and do what he loves for a long time, and then not feeling human. He was having, like, his moment with us, and then all of a sudden he joined this. Like, bless him for accepting the invitation, or feeling like... I know that he would never feel obliged to do it. He's obviously doing it because he wants to. Like, this is how good Stel is. But I'm just feeling really greedy right now, because I'm like, Stel, do you want to just, like, pop straight back out of this into your own life? Is that really bad?
Alam mo po ba, ano, Sir Stel, idol ka po ng, ano, isa sa, ano, sa Team Bardagulan. Lagi niya sinasabi sa live.
Ah, talaga?
Opo.
Sino?
Si Ate Jenny.
Ah, yung ano, yung may nagbebenta ng mga tissue.
Yes po.
Ah, okay, opo. Okay.
May sakit kasi siya ngayon eh, kaya hindi siya nakapag-live.
Ah.
Natawagin ko nga.
Sana next time.
Pero okay lang po ba tawagan ko ngayon?
Sige, go lang.
Kahit may sakit siya.
Go.
Tawagan natin si Ate Jenny.
Nakakahiya naman, baka nag...
Ako lang. Magpapahinga kasi si Ate Jenny, huwag nga pala.
Oo, baka na, ano, baka tulog na kasi di ba may sakit?
Opo.
Uso sakit ngayon ha, mag-ano kayo, ingat kayo.
Yun nga po, ingat ka din po ah, palagi.
Vitamins. Yes.
Talaga win po yung...
Ano, may cactus ka po?
Ano yan? Higaan ng pusa.
Ah, akala ko literal na cactus.
Hindi mo kayang sabihin yung cactus.
Hindi mo kayang iba to yung joke mo ngayon, no?
Hindi mo kayang ano, promise.
Hindi mo kayang iba to eh.
hindi mo kayang itanong yung tanong mo.
Di, kaya ko naman, okay lang ba kayo?
Huwag mo nang itanong, okay na.
Huwag na tama na things.
Huwag na magtanong ngayon.
sorry. Ayun na. Kamusta naman so far yung live mo rito, Sir Stel? Okay naman.
Bakit niya ako sinisir? Stel na lang.
Ay, Coach Stel pala. Coach.
Stel na lang.
Tito na lang.
Tito?
Ba't
Tito? Bakit dito, Sai?
Wala lang. Sabi ko lang.
Ba't na nahimik ka, Sai?
Eh, syempre. End live na nga.
Gumaba niya, no? Gumaba niya still.
Ang perfect naman po.
Nainis naman. Uy! Napanood ko pala kayo last time sa Showtime.
Ala?
Sana hindi niyo nalang po binano. Sana kumikit ka na lang nung kami na yung sumasayo.
Napanood ko kayo. Oo, nakita ko yun. Oo, tama. Napanood ko.
Dapat kayo po talaga ni Jayat yung...
Sir, still birthday ko na sa September 5.
Birthday mo?
Sa September 5.
Birthday mo sa September 5?
Hmm. Birthday mo din?
Birthday ko rin yun!
Hala!
Hindi, joke lang.
Ay, kala ko.
Ano gagawin, Sai?
Wala lang.
Happy birthday.
Ay, ganun. Still birthday ko ng October 1.
Thank you po.
Seryoso ba?
Opo. Screen record nyo ba yun?
Happy birthday, Bricks.
Salamat po.
Ako po, birthday ko po sa May 19.
Next year?
Yes po.
Sige, next year. Hindi nga seryoso ma, birthday mo?
Opo, next year pa po.
Sige, happy birthday sa'yo para next year.
Yay! Natawagan ko si Aling Mirna eh.
I either want to stop watching this right now, or I want to forward it, and I don't know how you would feel about that, just because I am not familiar with who these gentlemen are. Without being disrespectful to them, I obviously signed up for this because I thought I was going to get to spend some time with Stel. That is not necessarily the case. And obviously they're fanboying over him and they're loving it, which I love. It makes me feel giddy. It makes me feel happy for Stel as well. But I kind of just want to forward it. Like, is it all right for me to just kind of see, like, I mean, I just want to see if we get into, like, anything a little bit more? What are your questions?
Para gusto ko with, ano, with Sir Stel.
Seryoso ba?
Opo.
Sige, wait lang.
Okay lang po ba?
Okay lang naman.
Magpabati ka din, ano, Christian, yung favorite mong ginagawa. Magpabati ka.
Yung
pabati mo lagi.
I'm just kind of feeling a little bit bad for Stel at the moment. Okay, so he's giving shoutouts. What are they doing? Dances? What's going on?
Sorry po. Pero si Sir Stel. Nag-short ata si Sir Stel. Ay, grabe! Ayun,
ay, bakit may pag-ganyan yung dami?
Yung suit niya at look ano eh.
To look yeah, extra game. Cool.
1, 2, 3, go. Wait lang, joke lang.
She's Thank you po. Ay, grabe. May pa-jacket.
Actually, feeling ko nga pinagandaan pa ni Estel yan.
Pinagandaan na ata talaga ni
Estel. You don't know, Estel is always ready to perform at any time. I'm sorry, am I being really, like, rude by doing this? Are we gonna get him to sing? Or someone else singing? So they're gonna perform for him? Yeah.
Oh, ang ganda.
Talaga ba?
Yung may kanta ka, di ba? Yung pinag-tugtog yung ano.
Oh, ay, sorry. Nagkamali ng tinugtog. Ito pala.
Ah, mag-audition ka na naman, ha?
Ay! It's cute for him to interact with fanboys, though.
Sorry po.
Sorry po. Akala namin Gosi.
Sa sobrang ano.
Akala namin VTR.
Sa sobrang galing kumanta ni ano ni Christian, pati yung gitara.
Stel pamura daw kay Manuel ng Mirna.
Ha?
Huwag. Murahin mo daw siya isang beses lang.
Oy!
Nag-comment dito.
I am just not sure about this. Maybe forwarding it on screen like this is not the best thing. Maybe I should just like... Oh, is he gonna sing?
All by myself.
Okay, it's just the other individuals that are singing. Let me just like super fast forward this.
Sir, okay, gets. Hindi wholesome, baka maano.
Hindi wholesome na lang natin.
Hindi ko talaga kayang gawin yun.
Look, I'm gonna be really honest with you. I've just lost all interest in this. How bad is that? I know that the love of my life still is right there, but it's not really my thing. And that's that. And I don't think Stell's going to return back to his own TikTok life. So I think I'm just going to have to end this. You're probably going to scream at me for doing this and be like, oh no, you should have watched. They had so much fun and they laughed and we learned so much about Stell. And for that, I apologize. But I was really enjoying it. And then the vibe changed. And I checked out. That is all that I can say. Does he at least return back to give us kisses?
Tara na, Kuya Stel.
Ano, tara na?
Tara na.
Tara na, labas na tayo, diba?
Labas na.
Okay po.
Ito na, wait lang. Wait lang ha, Kuya Stel.
Ito na, tara na. Okay, ilang outfit po kailangan natin?
Tara na.
I don't know, I guess that this maybe went on? Okay, they just say goodbye. And Stell doesn't return to his own TikTok live to kind of say goodbye to us. That was a shame, because I was thinking that we were going to get to spend like the whole hour with Stell, but it's okay, because since then he has gone live twice, I believe, once for like two hours and something, and the other for like an hour and a bit. And as soon as that is subbed, because I know that our wonderful subbing communities out there, subbers out there, will be working on it, and as soon as that is ready, I will watch that with you, and we can get back to being all lovey-dovey with Stell and having our date with him, whether, I don't know what he's going to be doing, singing, eating, generally just being a hunk, and we can get back to our lovey-doveyness, our kisses goodbye, I will love you, because he didn't say any of that at the end of this. And I know I'm a terrible person, because the minute it wasn't Stell anymore, I completely checked out of that. But you have to go with your gut, don't you? And I just felt like I'm all up for awkwardness and for getting to know new people and stuff, but there was just something about that I was like, not really my thing. And so I have to be really honest with you. I would rather spend my time doing SB19 stuff and solo member stuff. So that's that. Please do talk to me about the beginning of this TikTok live, and perhaps if I should watch the rest of this, I'll do so in my own time. How about that? How about you tell me if I should do that in my own time? But I can't wait for you to talk to me about the beginning of this, and I haven't even seen fan cams from this. So it was the 78th anniversary of a company, and he went there and performed, obviously, stuff from Room EP, and I haven't seen fan cams of that. So if you're aware of any of those, perhaps we can do a little bit of a catch-up of Stell's performances, and I can start to get back in the loop of this. And turns out that I might be like still a little teeny tiny bit in love with him, like maybe just a little bit, maybe more than I would like to admit to. But I can't wait to hear what you have to say about this, and thank you so much for watching. some of this with me. I hope that you had fun, and hopefully I didn't offend anybody by kind of cutting that short, but it is what it is. And until I see you next time, take care. Stay safe.